Yeah, my wife, Crystalline, and I have started a ministry called Chastity Project. I think so often we get so hung up on telling people, you know, this is the truth and this is what's good and that's how you should live. But I think what needs to come first is beauty before goodness and truth. And I think that one of the powers of film and of music is that we're able to present them with beauty first. And God's plan for human love, the gospel itself, is something beautiful. And I think this film does a remarkable job of, instead of trying to shove a bunch of truth down your throat and making you believe it, it's just, let me just show you the power of God's love in and through a real human couple. And to me, there's such a convincing power in the beauty of real love. And this movie does a great job of showing it. The perfection of human love comes only through the cross. And so in this movie, the character's love is not watered down through their suffering. Their suffering purifies their love like gold and fire. And so sometimes God allows us to experience this furnace of human suffering, not because he's a cruel father, but because he wants to perfect us in his love.